Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to the PassFab channel. Today, in this tutorial, I will show you how to remove reset Windows password using your Android device. This method does not require another computer device to burn a boot disk. Just use your Android device and USB and then perform a few simple steps to remove reset Windows password. First, you need to prepare USB-C hub or OTG cable to connect your Android device to USB flash drive. Of course, it's even more convenient if you have a USB-C flash drive. I'm using a dual port USB-C flash drive here. Insert it into your Android phone. Then you need to click the link in the video description to download PassFab 4WinKey. After opening the linked page, click Get It on Google Play. Then it will jump to the Google Play app page. Click Install to get PassFab 4WinKey. Okay, 4WinKey installation is complete. Tap Open to launch 4WinKey. You can choose to subscribe to the version that applies to you on demand. Then tap to start decryption. Your device will prompt you to allow 4WinKey to store flash drives. Just click OK and allow. After making sure the USB device is selected correctly, tap Start Decryption. This will empty the data from the USB device. You need to make sure that there is no important data in the USB device. Tap to confirm. The image file download will begin and the password boot disk will be created. This process will last about 10 minutes and requires patience. Okay, boot disk burning is complete. Tap to view tutorial. Here, you can learn how to open the startup disk and how to follow up with 4WinKey. Next, insert the boot disk into your computer. Select the restart option in the login screen. Wait for the computer screen to go black and then press the boot menu key continuously. Okay, select USB boot in the boot menu. Wait for PassFab 4WinKey to finish loading. You need to select the Windows system for which you need to change the password. Click Next. Then you need to select the account for which you want to reset or remove the password. Select the option to remove or reset your account password from the features below. Then click Next. Wait for the password removal to complete and click Reboot. Let's see if the password was successfully removed. In the login screen, just click Sign In. This will give you access to the Windows desktop. Okay, this successfully removes the Windows password using your Android device. If this tutorial was helpful to you, please give me a big thumbs up. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.